Of course, Arwin Santos was also summoned by Commissioner Willie Marshall to the PBA office, and he was fined 200,000 pesos and is required to do 100 hours of community service. And he also has to attend counseling for equality and racial discrimination. Just to emphasize the fact that there is no room for any of those antics here in the PBA or in the world of sports.